Lucky and I agree that Elizabeth is the priority. Making sure she gets through this so she can be a good mother to all three of her children.
Well, I hope you mean that.
I do. We've agreed to put our differences aside, at least for now. All that really matters is helping her through this.
Please.
I thought Lucky was the right person to tell her. I hope I wasn't wrong.
Well, did you ever consider telling her?
Yes, of course I did, but I thought it would only make matters worse. Maybe you should go in there. Maybe you can help her.
This whole thing will make her that much more dependent on Lucky. It can't help Elizabeth to see him as her savior again.
Elizabeth, no one is trying to take your children away from Randy. And if that's not good enough, I'll check myself into Shady Brook. I mean, they have a decent rehab.
But we're not talking about rehab. We're talking about locked wards and screaming people and rocking chairs. And I just don't want to go. Please don't make me go. I'm not going to Shady Brook. I can get well on my own.
I'm sorry if I made a difficult situation even
worse. No, you did it. You did it because I'm better now.
Elizabeth. No, you're not, and you need to get better for your children.
I will, at home.
I grew up without a mother. That's why I respect and admire you so much, because of what a great mother you are.
Cam and Jake need you, Elizabeth. The new baby will need you.
And what about Cameron and Jake? Where are they gonna go? Did you guys already work that out?
Between me and Audrey, it'll be fine. We'll take care of them. I mean, they can call you every day. They'll come and visit. Don't worry about the boys. They'll be fine. Please.
Fine. Fine. But I'm not doing this for either of you, and I'm not doing this for me. I'm only doing this for my kids.
You're doing the right thing. You need a safe place to sort things out, to figure out what you need. It's gonna be okay, Elizabeth. You can do this.
Hey, Steve picked some clothes up for you. He asked me to drop them off.
All right, we'll be right outside.